Hey Tyson's family, hope everyone's doing well. Happy Friday. Just a daily reminder for you to be keeping up with your daily to-dos. You've been seeing us post that for the last couple of days as a great way to maximize your time while at home. For those of you that may not know what the daily to-dos are, it is 20 sphere of influence connections, 20 updates or additional contacts in your command, 20 social media touches, 20 downloads of your new consumer app, and 20% reductions in your expenses. So implement that. If you haven't done so already, keep doing it if you already have, because we know it's going to set you up for success once we come out of this uncertain time period. I wanted to also share with you that we received 10 points to manage and bulletproof the transaction from our president of MAPS Coaching. And I wanted to highlight one of them specifically. That is point number 6, and I will post the entire thing on our page so you have all 10 accessible for you, the importance of vendors. So bulletproofing your transaction by having the best of the best to make sure that your clients make it to the finish line during this time is so important. Just yesterday during our virtual happy hour, Lourdes mentioned that she proactively asked the listing agent what specifically about her offer made her decide to go their direction versus the other ones. And she immediately said it was put very well together and the fact that your client is using McLean Mortgage. You know their track record. So just know that people are looking at that. It's a great way to be able to set yourself up apart from everyone else and to really bulletproof the business for an experience for the transaction for your client. And we all know that we can use some more certainty right now than not. So please go ahead and make sure that you are offering the best of the best to your clients. We have some amazing partners in our organization, and I know that they'll be more than thrilled to be able to support you during this time. I will see you guys really soon. Bye.